When Monique Vanderstroom first opened her Wai'anae dairy farm in 2008, she wanted to sell milk. But all the rules and permitting required to bottle the milk made it difficult for the small farmer to do so.